Hello, Easterling Amanda once again with a bonus episode of Tomodachi Live. As you can see, Lara looks a little bit confused with hearts around her head. It can only mean one out of three things. Proposal, having a baby, or falling in love. But Lara's already in love with somebody, so this could possibly mean a proposal.
There we go.
We'll see now.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something.
Let's see what happens.
Oh, maybe that was the problem.
This will probably be the final video today. Let's see what happens. Yep, it's a proposal.
I want to propose to Ken. Do you think I should?
Ooh, Lara's about to propose to her sweetheart.
Where should I propose? Should I change my outfit?
Awesome.
You're good. I think I put her on this.
I'm really nervous about popping the question at the right moment. Would you mind helping me out? Let me know when Ken is thinking about me.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Okay, it's time.
Here we go.
I'd like to propose.
I guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so.
Here we go. Better double-check the contents.
Isn't this view breathtaking?
This is a bit tense, but I have to stay focused. Excuse me.
Well, hello, Snixie. You're coming with me.
Well, then.
This view is incredible, but nowhere near as incredible as you.
Aww. That's very sweet of her to say.
You're such a sweetheart.
Oh, wow. That's funny how that just came out. Perfect timing and out of nowhere.
It's an echo call. Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked.
Actually, there's something I wanted to
ask you. Here's the tough word.
There's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance.
Yay! He said yes! How cute. Was there for her support. Just like we would be in real life. Whenever she did get married in real life. Me and Akuma will always be her top supporters.
First, we're going to find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days, you'll be looking down on me. I'm going to hold you to that.
You always do.
Ooh, friends. Concludes their wedding ceremony as well as their honeymoon, and that will be all for today.
We had so much fun.
A party.
And we got you a souvenir.
This is Easton and Amanda saying goodnight, everyone.